So given how great you did on the 1 meter, how well that went, I think we're gonna try something super simple on the 3 meter, just get used to the height. So just like a jump off, like a pencil jump.
I can do a pencil. Okay, so it doesn't look that high off the ground, but I'm actually terrified of height. What, 3 meters is, quick math, 10 feet, 9 feet. This is like really high. So, not bad. I think I lost the pencil tape midair. I think it was more of like, I'm sorry.
I noticed your entries are a little rough, and there is some drills we do to help get in the water clean. A small splash is a big part of diving.
Right.
So what this drill is, it's called a back lineup. If you want to do it so it's backwards, you haven't gone backwards yet.
Okay.
But you're gonna stand on the board with your arms above your head and literally just trust fall.
On the high dive.
On the high dive.
So it's a trust fall with no one to fall on.
Yeah, you have to like keep
for, like,
everything really
feet.
Tight and you just like fall like a board.
Okay. You do it first.
Kidding. No shot. Ah, so high.
Oh, okay. We're good. I'm fine.
I'm like everything in my body is like
Oh my god, that hurts so bad. I would not recommend that to anyone. That was top 10 worst things I've ever done, and I blame Olivia Francella. I don't think diving's my future. I really don't. I thought I might be good at it, but I'm really not, so. So this is the aftermath, the trust fall, aka the fall of death. That was horrible. My win of the day is that my mascara is waterproof. Big dub. L of the day is that I literally bruised my entire back doing that last dive. It's warm, bro. Feels like my back has a fever. So how would you rate me?
I'd give you an A. You did great. The effort was there. A for effort.
Okay.
I'm impressed you did everything, honestly.
Like I committed it first. I did commit it
first. You did. I like when Maggie started falling, I was like, she's gonna do it.
Well, thank you so much. That was a great time, despite all the injuries and mental trauma that I just went through. So thank you so much.
Of course.
Turns out my fear of heights is super valid and I won't be back here ever. But thanks for watching this week's episode of The Fast Break, and I'll catch you next time.